The automaton is finally complete. Isn't he cool? He cheers for his team and celebrates when they score a goal. He's definitely Gryffindor's number one fan.